The god of destruction's army is made up of the dead. They were raised from the grave by Anthelon the necromancer.
I heard that grass will not grow where the god of destruction's army has walked. Her conquests are cruel and endless.
If the god of destruction was also part of the library expedition, we must get him to revert to his former self.
Good luck, everyone.
Kyrios!
Do not stop your crusade, Kyrios. Power stays with those who believe in their power.
Go! Come on.
the other elves.
Did the God of Destruction's army take Anoa too?
That's not it. However, it looks like the goddess Dahuta is here.
You mean the goddess who creates illusions? Could it be that all the elves have been turned into monsters?
I'm afraid so. Please help the elves. I need your help.
Thank you.
the goddess Dahuta is?
Don't be alarmed. Dahuta is none other than our friend, Aranzebia.
An elven magician just went that way. But Aranzeb, he looked just like you.
All the elves have been changed by Dahuta to look like Aranzeb.
Aranzebia is my daughter.
Goddaughter, not your real daughter. I also doubt Aranzebia thinks of you as her father. If you want to save the elves, you have to convince Aranzebia to break the illusion.
Aranzebia.
Aranzeb, I knew you would come. Everyone can help but love the goddess Dahuta.
You are not the goddess Dahuta. You are simply my daughter Aranzebia, who inherited my name.
I am not your child. You will kneel before me, and you will love me!
Come on!
Have you come to your senses, Arenzebia?
I'm sorry, Arenzeb.
It's all right, Arenzebia. Just know this. There has never been a moment where you were not beautiful.
Arenzeb, the elves have been freed from the illusion.
That's a relief. But I don't think they're strong enough to stop the God of Destruction's army on their own.
Let's go to the Fearends. I'll try persuading them.